Hey guys, Matt here from MKSmartHouse.com, and in this video, I'm going to give you a demo of the door sensor we'll be creating. So what is this door sensor exactly? Well, it is a sensor that connects to our OpenHAB server through MQTT and tells it the state of the door. If I pull out a mobile device and open up the OpenHAB app, you can see that I now have two things in the security. The first thing is a switch that says security system, and what it does is control whether the server sends out notifications if a device is tripped. The next item is a door sensor, and this one is labeled as side door. This item shows me the current status of the door. Right now I have the security system switch on and the door is closed. I locked my mobile device, and as you can see, if I open the door, I get a notification. Now if I go back to the OpenHAB app and turn off the security system, you can now see that if I open and close the door, I'm not getting notifications, but the device status is still changing. Now I'm going to show you around the device, starting with it already mounted. Starting from the top, we have the magnetic switch sensor. This is the part that determines if the door is open. Next we have the control box, and then if we keep going down, is its power wire connected to an outlet. But let's take a closer look at the control box. It is all housed in a nice plastic enclosure with two holes for screws. In the final installation video, I explained that I'm going to mount it differently. Anyway, if we open it up, we can see the custom PCB and its components. First up at the top right is the communication port, and this is how we are going to program the device. Next to that is the 5-volt input that will come from the power adapter. To the right of that is the mode switch, and we use this to either put the device into program mode or in run mode. In the top left, there is the input for the magnetic switch sensor. Underneath that is a resistor and a 5-volt to 3.3 volt regulator, because the ESP8266 uses 3.3 volts. Speaking of, if we flip the board over, we will see the ESP right in the middle. The ESP8266 is the whole brains of the device, and it is what connects to the OpenHAB server through MQTT. That's it. That is the entire device. In the next video, I will show you all the hardware we will need and how to put it together. Alright, thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below, or head over to the MKSmartHouse.com/forum, where you have a better chance of getting answered. Goodbye.